Recently I bought a pair of really cheap speakers. It took power from USB plug and audio input was through a 3.5mm audio jack. After using them for some time, I realized that these speakers were limiting freedom of my smartphone. Solution: Bluetooth speakers. Let's get started. In order to modify any hardware, first we need to understand it. With the help of a few screwdriver along with some muscle, I managed to take out PCB of the speaker. PCB contains two audio power amplifiers, one for each speaker. Towards left, we have pads for VCC and ground. On upper side of audio power amplifier, we have pads for terminals of speaker. Audio amplifier used on this PCB are Texas Instruments LM4871T 3W audio power amplifier. Towards right, we have pads for audio input. On the back of PCB, we have a volume control knob and a decoupling cap. Well, this is speaker side of story. To add Bluetooth functionality to speakers, I bought Bluetooth stereo adapter, which gets power through USB and outputs audio to a 3.5mm jack. I opened it up to look at its PCB. IC used in this module was Beacon's BK3254, and module was named as BT163. Later, I connected speaker's 3.5mm jack to Bluetooth module and used my multimeter to figure out connectivity between pads of speaker's PCB and Bluetooth module. I also marked them on Bluetooth module using a marker along with VCC and ground pin of USB port. Now that I had figured out audio connection between speaker and Bluetooth module, I took out wire stripper and chopped off wire connecting to audio input of speaker's PCB. Conditioned them a little bit and then soldered them to corresponding pads on Bluetooth module. Next, I removed USB connector from Bluetooth module using desoldering braid and soldering iron. Once it was removed, I connected VCC and ground terminals of BT163 to VCC and ground terminals on speaker's PCB. With all soldering done, I secured all connections using a glue gun. Afterwards, I tested operation of the circuit and it passed quality check without any problem. So I placed everything back inside the enclosure and that was it. Normal speakers modified into Bluetooth speakers. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to share and subscribe to this channel. I'll see you soon with another video. Till then, take care.